Okay, there we go. I'm in.
Christ. It's like wrangling a retard. All right, do we want to do the same horrible match that we did last time?
I'll try it. I don't remember it, honestly.
The spider one? Where we lost on the last wave?
Oh, yeah, and I was like, fuck this, I'm out.
Yeah.
Because
we've got the one where we have to make and sell towers. That one's actually fun.
No, I don't like that one.
But we have to do it eventually. And then there's Roundabout, which is just like fucking motherfuckers everywhere.
Let's do Roundabout. You're just gonna... Oh.
I wasn't leaving him, I just needed to get that cannon up before...
Are you talking to me? What's up? Josh, are you planning on cooking something or making something for yourself later?
No, probably not. If he wants to make something, that's fine.
He actually didn't answer the question. He said, if you want to make something, that's fine.
I said, if he wants to make something for himself, that's fine. Just send him in here if he has a question to ask me. What the shit?
It's too far, Josh.
Literally, my room is closer than the dining room.
I don't know what you're talking... He's in the dining room, so how's it close?
That's his fault for walking out of the way to ask someone else a question that should be directed towards me.
Uh-huh.
This is all his fault.
It's kind of nice. In that it's not me this time that you want to fuck over.
What?
That's the pinnacle of design, my friend. Feels good, right?
Feels good when you tell
me. Mm-hmm. Like power.
Unagi power!
Yeah, I didn't realize it was so dirty until I pulled it out.
That sounds really awkward, mm-hmm. out of context.
I don't know what you're talking... What else could we be talking about?
Anal sex?
That's what we're talking about. Where's the context?
Oh, alright. Well, whatever.
Yeah. What? Something they didn't use in America. Some kind of expansion slot.
Anal sex?
Yes. Talking butt stuff. And Europe.
This wasn't the Super Famicom.
Look at the bottom of your GameCube. That thing has shit you didn't use too.
It does.
Using it right now.
Oh, that's true. All right, I forgot the GameCube. You have the Game Boy GameCube player.
Yeah, but no one cares. Even though that's how all the streamers stream their GBA games.
It is though.
Yeah, I know.
Is that? Are you talking about mac and cheese? Just call it mac and cheese, dude. I'll eat some, but please just don't call it crap dinner. Let's not pretend.
It's not dinner. It's like...
I've never had that. That's right.
It's like a four-person snack.
Yeah.
I don't want to give it to you.
I'll eat it all, even if I don't like it.
I don't think that's true.
Unless you intentionally make it, like, with dipping your balls in it.
Look at this. Look what you made him do.
Okay. It better be heavenly. You're really building this up now. Alright, he's gonna make tuna with mac and cheese.
Yeah, he made the same exact thing for dinner last night, for himself.
Ah.
He ate the entire thing.
The entire box, huh?
Yeah.
That honestly is really in character for him.
Wow, that is really loud.
He's making two boxes tonight, is what he's doing. Do you want some too? He'll make you some.
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah, I ate a salad.
You ate a salad? You watching your figure?
No, it's what was available and what I wanted.
It's what was available and it's what you wanted?
Yeah. I bought the stuff to make salad earlier.
You just bought a salad. That's not really the stuff to make salad.
Yeah, it is. It's just lettuce. Lettuce in and of itself is not salad. It's lettuce.
What did you add to make it a salad?
I added dressing.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You really crafted a salad there.
Like, yeah. Can we like... not have Austin as part of this conversation. Like, we're kind of like, consider this work.
Oh shit, We're probably gonna fail this, but we'll pay attention to where they go in anticipation.
Mister, I could go build a fucking air tower.
I just said I'd go build it, but I don't know if this is gonna be useful. I'm disappointed I can't have another monitor up with your face on it this time.
Oh, because you don't have the two monitors?
Yeah, because I didn't want to haul two monitors over here.
Yeah. No, I don't think we're going to lose this particular wave. Should probably put another AA tower right there. Yeah.
Yeah, we did all right. There were less than I suspected.
We got normies coming. I think the normies are going to start coming on this side too now. Go buy the flamethrower, and I'll build one when I have enough money. Damn, I called that.
Mm-hmm. You were spot the fuck on. If we lose now, it'd be a damn shame.
Right? No, I will figure out how to edit that audio bite out and just splice it into whatever footage ends up being the winning footage.
We got bats coming too, so like that's arrow towers, isn't it?
You can't stop here. It's back up
here. Here, I'll build the fucking thing. Why are you always so poor?
Because you grab all the fucking money, you greedy Jew.
I didn't move that entire round.
That's not true. You moved at the last second and grabbed the little money that was by this AA tower over here.
So now.
Oh, these ones are super weak to explosives.
I don't know what you mean.
When they have blue life bars like that, that means they're weak to explosives.
Well, did you see the fire tower fuck them up?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna let this level up. And then I'm gonna stand on the fire tower. Make it feel good. Mmm. You missed a goddamn coin. Go get the fucking coin.
Fuck you. I'm trying to figure out where to put the other fire tower. I want to put it here. Because then it'll fire at them as they walk in.
I'm going to spend gems on this one.
Thank God you didn't sell it.
I was super careful. Oh, that's a real danger because I'm actually drinking this time.
Great.
Are you not?
No, I have ginger ale.
Hold it up in the camera, I can't see it.
No. You could just walk over here. Our coins!
Hold it up to the camera, I can't see it.
Dude, you're in the other section of my house.
Your house doesn't have sections.
I don't think any of these spots are going to be good for a flamethrower. I think the flamethrower needs to go where this cannon is.
Sell that cannon and build a fucking flamethrower. Let's stand on the fresh one. Where are you going?
Build another cannon over here just in case we need it.
Well,
wow, that flamethrower fucked him up.
Yeah, it did. But it's kind of a shame we didn't level it up before it started to fire, because it probably would have killed them all.
Yeah, you should probably build some more stuff, Mr. 1,000 Coins.
I don't need to build stuff. I'm rich. Other people build it for me.
But they don't have money to build it.
What do you want where?
I don't know, just build a bunch more arrow towers. Never have enough of them, motherfuckers.
Yeah, but if they're all blue, then it's not going to be super helpful. The rich get richer!
Ridiculous.
Just in case they don't come up here.
They won't.
You don't know that.
I do. I've played this level before. I've also beaten this game on PS4. Or not PS4, PS3.
He ain't rich enough for a PS3.
I just didn't actually, I never played the expanded continents they gave us, or the other islands. I only played this island.
What's funny is that at first I thought you fucked up saying content, but you really do mean continents.
Yeah, but they're smaller than that. They're just islands.
So maybe you did fuck up.
No. No. That's not a thing. Boop, boop, boop. Beep, beep, boop. Beep, beep, boop. Wow. That flamethrower tower is not messing around.
Mm-hmm. We got more bats coming, though.
Well, that's okay.
Is it? Is it?
Yeah. Wait till you see what I got in my pants for them.
What do you have in your pants for them?
Pants juice. Now I need money. You dick.
You need to say that sooner.
I said it well before you walked over there.
I don't know when you think you said it, but it wasn't then.
It was before you even started moving, I said it. I need like 100 coins.
Oh, well, that's a shame.
Dick face.
What do you want me to build? I'll build it.
I want a mortar. God, greedy son of a bitch.
You could just ask.
No, no,
words.
No, can't do it. I tried, but I just can't do it. I can't, hurt so bad.
All right. Got bats coming.
Yeah.
Hey, Josh.
Hmm?
We can't stop here. This is bat country.
Really? You've already made that joke once during this level.
Uh-huh. Well, I don't like this.
It's fine. I have the black AA towers over here.
Whoa, hold on. African American AA towers, please.
But they have black flags on them.
What? Hey, hey, I'm not gonna ask you again.
Black.
You're a racist.
No, it's a color black flag. There's no race involved.
I missed that gem. I don't know what to do with myself. My life is ruined.
No.
Then you fucking get it. With your broke ass.
I'm curious if this mortar's actually done anything since it's been built.
Probably not. That flame tower's OP.
No, I think it got built during a spider wave or a bat wave, and I think the spiders are too fast. By the way, if you have to yell at the dogs to shut up, mute your mic beforehand.
I can't mute my mic. My mic is $5. You think it has buttons on it?
Oh my god.
You have to remember, I don't have a headset. I have a headphones and a microphone. The headphones were nice and expensive. The microphone was dirt cheap.
Where's your turntables?
What do I look like? One of them JDs?
Well, you said you got a microphone, so where's your two turntables?
Why would I have that? I don't need a microphone. My voice is fucking powerful. Sorry.
No, you're not.
I didn't mean to blow your mind.
You didn't.
Yeah, I didn't mean to.
But you didn't blow it.
I don't understand what you're saying now.
Spiders and the Valley of Death.
I was just thinking that. Is that like, I'm fearing no evil for us. Arrow towers.
It's fucking great. Oh, boss wave coming up.
Boss. Yep. I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'm gonna just stand on this mortar tower and hope it does something. I probably should have put the mortar tower over there in place of one of the arrow towers.
Probably. But I mean, whatever. Like, probably, most definitely, yes. But, no, yeah, you should have done that.
Hey, guess what?
What?
We won on the wave that I made the statement earlier on where you said it would be a shame if we lost now.
Well, you can't. You're looking at the explosion, alright? That's what you're doing. You're looking at the explosion, you're proving that you're not a cool dude.
What?
You don't acknowledge it, you just do it.
That's too late, I've already acknowledged it and did it. You watched, that's the creepy part.
Ah, well.
He's not even gonna get over here.
I got a black fire tower, I got a black arrow tower, and I got a couple perps.
We don't take kindly to non-streaming game advice.
Actually, we did not do that much damage to this guy over here.
Must be all them arrow towers.
It's because he's a flying, isn't it? And the cannons can't shoot him.
No.
Or do the cannons shoot him? I don't remember.
He's not flying. He's slowly trotting around.
Does he look like he's trotting?
He looks like he's dancing. Them kids in that. Why are you? Oh my god.
What?
Why would you do that to an arrow tower?
What should I do it to?
Oh my god, the mortar did stuff.
Yay,
I saw
mortar.
I saw it. I saw the mortar do stuff. Oh, flame tower's not even gonna hit it.
Oh my god,
the mortar hit it twice. It's the most action the mortar's gotten all game. Ah, Christ.
Oh my goodness, I can't believe we're about to lose the boss wave. Fire again, mortar. Fire like twice more. Yeah, yay!
We almost lost because of Austin.
He almost won because he's my good luck charm.
No, he was distracting you earlier and made you run into enemies.
He came over and he rubbed my belly and it relaxed me and we won.
Your belly, huh? Is that what you're calling it now?
Uh-huh.
Member left Pun Duke? What the shit?
Yeah, we won. He joined trying to play, but it's too late.
Yeah, we're not gonna play with him.
There's no room in the Farkle Town. Population 2.
Farkle Town, USA. Population, get the fuck out.